All right, here we go. We got three box break of 2020. It's 2020, right? No, it's 2021 UFC Prizm.
UFC Prizm.
For PG card 13. First or edition. PG card 23. Sorry, Shane. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. You want me to roll the dice? You want to pick? What do you want to do?
These cards are sweet. What's up, guys?
Oh, dude, Bowman Javi during the day tomorrow on both Chronicles tonight. How close are we on Chronicles? I love the way you think. Oh, we are way, way off on Chronicles right now. 18 and 22, but we'll be here for a while.
What's up, guys? This is just a behind-the-scenes look. You can either watch here or go to our YouTube
channel. Roll for the one we don't want. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6 is a re-roll. Oh, let me bring up my...
What's up? Let's see.
Yeah. It's a 4. Try to keep it in there, but it just took off.
Now, whose boxes are these again?
PG card 23.
PG card 23. Good luck. PG card 23.
Our Noah Spence collector.
Noah Spence collector. Now,
Blake, what's up?
If any of y'all have been opening UFC Prizm, comment what the biggest hit is that you've seen, because I've seen a gold... Jose Aldo, was it? Yeah, that card was freaking sweet. What's up, Josh? Comment with the biggest hit you've seen, because this product is fire.
Color Blast. That's what Grizz is calling.
So these were the
called last, it earlier.
These are the last boxes that we have entirely, right? Of the Prizm UFC?
Yep.
What were we selling them for? $1,200 a box?
$11.49
a box. Good luck. We want to see some fire, dude.
Oh, just short of $100 a pack.
$100 a pack? Okay.
Remember when people were mad when Upper Deck came out? They were like $1.25 a pack.
Yeah. I'm like $100 a pack. Can we like do a break on a pack? Division break?
Player break, one pack.
Let's do a division break, one pack of UFC Prizm. You're like, what's a division? I don't
and then
know.
We'll run a mini filler on it.
Mini filler.
And then we'll run a micro filler on mini the mini micro, filler.
Mini micro, micro fillers.
And then we'll do a giveaway and then a markdown.
Guys? We're just joking around. Just having a good time here at Roadshow Break.
What's up, Trip Dub?
Opening some cards.
All right, Shane, let's roll. Right,
let's see what it is. These are all first edition.
Curtis Blades, red. Michael Pereira, green rookie.
Vintage football 2021.
That one's 75.
Once he's done ripping, I'll get some more details on that from him.
Macy Chason.
Can we make sure that if
Ngannou?
Attractive women on there that we turn towards Instagram.
Roosevelt Roberts.
That's just
why are you discriminating against the men? Augusto Saki.
Is this really a question? Especially if Ariane.
She might not be in this. I haven't seen a ring girl. I might just actually focus on the fighters.
Ariane sounds like an SSP to me.
Kamzat.
Oh, shoot. Yes, sir. Anytime. We're going to be doing some new
Anthony
stuff
Smith,
Instagram
Lionheart.
Brian has given me free reign, so...
You know, oh, did you? Nice.
Any kind of feedback
to 49. What'd that come out of?
Enjoy watching? Let me know. Like, I love
Michael Pereira Silver?
Make it fun, you know? And I think that this is a...
Buckley?
View. What's up, Emilio? What's going on, man? BTCPA, how you doing? Kentucky Roadshow Shop. What's up? We're doing a behind
Anthony Smith, yeah, for sure.
Look at the man, the myth, the legend.
Shogun, red.
Opening some personal, sir.
Ooh, nice. Up, Jose Aldo.
Oh, look at that. Can we get
Silver
some Instagram
Auto.
Love? Can we get some Instagram love, too? Look at Jose Aldo. First edition, son. Prizm silver.
Niners logo. Woo.
That was
That's a sweet. Big one, man. Hey, good job.
May I please sleeve that and top load it?
Yeah. Hold on. Let me get through this stack.
He just gave me the finger. He's like, hold on.
Oh. Brandon Royval. Purple rookie to 149.
All right.
Brandon Moreno Black.
Oh,
rookie.
Snap. Hold on. Is that
what yep.
I think it is?
It is.
101.
One of one.
That sounded very
Brandon Moreno.
Spanish. Juan? Here, let me. No? No Instagram love? Look at that, guys. 101. That's the first 101 I've seen in UFC Prizm. Congratulations. What's up, Barber Sports Cards? Trying some new stuff. What's up, Jazz? Trying some new stuff on the back end. Just showing y'all the operations.
Jose Aldo.
From behind the scenes. From your boy Duval. And then Brian. Big Hurt. We just pulled a 1 of 1. Yeah, yo.
Curtis Blades. Macy Barber Orange.
I'd let her try.
That one's the 99. Me.
That was inappropriate. No, it wasn't inappropriate. That was,
I mean,
well timed.
If it's your daughter and a 40-year-old.
So you had to go daughter,
then,
bro.
I mean, it's inappropriate.
She's
hey, man, you
UFC
can't call your you
that
can't
puts
call
people
you can't
in triangle
call your,
chokes.
Can't call yourself a girl, Dad.
He went daughter. I just said that I wouldn't mind if she put me in a triangle choke. I mean, that was
Holly Holm, red.
Come on. It's a triangle choke.
To 275. Sandhagen. I don't mind the sideways cards, but they're.
But you're actually tilting your head.
Like, got my head all cock. Louis Pena.
I think if you turn them, you don't have to tilt.
I could,
head.
But I opened them all.
We're getting
so.
To that age where like the tilting.
Demir Ismagulov, blue.
Can you repeat that name, please, sir?
Demir Ismagulov.
Magulov.
Joanna, fearless silver.
What's going on, UK Wildcat Cards? We're just giving a behind-the-scenes look at some UFC Prizm, the last four boxes being opened. We just pulled a 1 of 1, or what Brian likes to refer to as a Juan of Juan.
Volkov, red. That one is to 275. Marina Rodriguez.
If I can get a better view for you guys.
The Conor McGregor poster in the back.
I don't know. Is she have a man bun?
To 75.
That's,
I don't know.
Unacceptable.
Just got her hair tied up.
Yeah.
Shevchenko. Diego Sanchez. He likes to hang upside down.
Yeah, that's him. Diego Sanchez is the one that likes to hang upside down and get punched in the face.
Diego Sanchez has some significant mental health issues.
Yeah, man. I mean,
Khabib, another red. You hit a red the other night.
Khabib.
Nice, dude.
I'd buy that for $1. No? Yeah, that didn't sound
I would.
Yeah, I would too.
Oliveira.
Two.
Chris Weidman. Blue.
Can I ask you a question that people may be thinking?
Champ Jan Blachowicz. I can never say it.
What is considered to be a rookie card in this set? I mean, like, why?
The one with
what
the rookie
it,
card logo.
Oh, really? Really? That's what that means? But what,
Gilbert Burns.
Is it because it's their first card ever?
Yeah.
Okay. So you heard it from the man, the myth, the legend.
In this
set.
2021.
This is the first edition ever of this.
Well,
so.
They're not going to put rookie on. Yeah, if you've had a card before.
Yeah.
Lena Landsberg, purple.
So, with all that being said, what that really means is
to 149.
It's really good.
Wow. To 35, Colby Covington. Blue.
Yeah. I knock him out. I was so
maybe
Superman
you would
push.
Like to.
I'd Superman punch. What's up, T. Jones, Felton fan? Just giving a, you know, behind the scenes look.
Box
we're opening up
two.
Our last few boxes of UFC Prizm. One jarked. One. It's one. What's up, man?
We well, got the Covington and the Aldo in that
going
one.
On, brother. We're opening our last few boxes of UFC Prizm. I just wanted to share the love with y'all. We just pulled a 101. Is it top loaded? Can I show them? Thank you, sir. What's up? Check this out.
I want to get a good one in everyone.
This is the first one that I've seen in this product. ZMS or ZM Sports Card. What's going on, man? Brandon Marino. And it's a rookie card, so that's good. I still think I'd be able to knock him out. No, I'd probably arm bomb. But either way, it's a 1-on-1, so that's good. Thank you, sir. That had humor.
He's cool
to see.
He's on Instagram.
Yeah, I'm on Instagram, guys. Oh, they hear me. I'm sorry. So I need to quiet down. Does she capitalize who? I'm sorry, Grizz. Let me see.
Yeah. Oof, that was a beast. Askar Askarov. Purple.
What's up, Richie?
Yeah, dude. Derek Lewis.
You know, it's spelled Jose, but I mean, I know everybody says Jose.
It's Jose. He's Brazilian.
Oh, so it's Jose if they're Brazilian. Okay, well, that's cool. Check that out. First edition, silver, signature.
I'd help if there's a Tilde, but there's not. Sam Elvey.
Submit this guy.
To 75.
I would probably do a figure.
Miguel Baez.
On him? Or a stinger splash? Yeah, I would get him.
A
stinger splash. You like that, huh?
Good luck with that.
What's up, guys? We're just being...
Luis Pena.
I've got a special brand of humor.
Red Mahmoud Muradov.
He does not... This
Muradov.
Jose Aldo does not look like someone who's a good cuddler.
Roxanne.
He looks like a horrible cuddler. I wonder if, you know, and this is kind of a funny question, but I wonder if they're allowed to tickle.
Nope. It's not allowed.
Could you imagine getting like points deducted because you tried to tickle your opponent?
Diego Ferreira?
That'd be something like Diego Sanchez, bro. Holding
to 199. Like, that is something Diego Sanchez would try. I'm going to tickle you.
Down and you tickle me, bro.
10 out of 49, Jessica Andrade. Red auto. She's a beast. In a good way. Nurmagomedov.
She's a beast in a good way. We've got to see her. Ryan doesn't ever really say that, so yeah.
Gilbert Burns red followed by a gold. Nice, Gilbert Burns.
Yeah, I don't
one,
know.
Or 275.
I would say she was a...
Frankie Edgar.
Probably a two. Maybe a three. Oh, shit.
Edgar?
Frankie Edgar.
7 out of 10.
Yeah, I would totally TKO him, dude. What's up, JT Wilson?
Jury?
obviously, guys, I'm just joking around. I probably wouldn't TKO these guys, but I would definitely submit them via armbar.
Cynthia Cavallo? Cavillo?
I would fight dirty, for sure. I'm talking, you know, I don't know. I'd hold their feet, tickle their toes. I mean,
Paulo Costa, silver.
Do. Stinger splash. Figure four leg lock.
Yeah, Andrade was.
Go find a chair out in the crowd. Hit them with it. You know, wrestling kind of stuff, but real. Real life. But back to the prison.
Jared Cannonier. Jimmy Crute. Silver Charles? Rookie.
Keener's cards. What's going on?
Khabib.
JT Wilson. So the Khabib card, that's a desirable card, right?
Oh, yeah.
Like, it's a desirable base that will probably be graded heavily.
Leon Edwards. Sure is.
I think the Conor.
Like a different Photoshop face. Yeah. They're very hulky. Charles Oliveira. He beat the snot out of Tony.
Who's that one dude that was like knocking people out by just starting out with a Superman punch? The Sandman. What was his name? I would like to collect his 101. He was a beast. Remember? He won two fights that way.
Jermaine Durandamy? I don't remember. Nate Diaz. Silver.
That's cool. Remember, all of these are first edition, so even like inserts, this is all first edition. First here, Prizm.
Giga. The Mirror. Green Figueroa.
What's up, Charger 21? Setter Sports. 262. What's going
to
on?
To 75. Folks? 1 out of 75.
Try not to interrupt the YouTube live.
You can check Donald Cerrone, silver. Well.
We are opening the last few boxes of UFC Prizm.
Schnell. Muslim. Jared Cannonier, upside down. Weird. Mike Perry doing his Pokemon thing.
The Pokemon, that's what you call it?
I don't know. Awesome. What do you call it?
The Pokemon.
Right? Like
the Hokey Pokey.
Is that the thing?
The Hokey Ash Pokey guy does? And you stick your fist out loud.
Luke Rockhold, silver.
Okay.
Herrera.
So we've already pulled a gold, Frankie Edgar. We pulled
Corey Sandhagen. Blue. To 199. Rodolfo Vieira. To 35.
Okay.
That dude looks like He-Man.
What's up, NorCal? How you doing, man? No. I would totally stinger splash him.
How's your back?
My back?
Yeah.
My back would be fine. These are personals. Someone cleaned us out. Four boxes, right, Brian?
Mm-hmm.
PGA golf. PGA.
PG.
PG. And I just wanted to share, you know, something different.
Last box. Good luck, brother.
We've got other personals that we're selling in the website. We're also going to be filling Chronicles football tonight. So let's get them done.
What's wrong with shipping, Rod? Hey, can you go grab the helmet? The mini helmet?
I'll be right back, guys. If you watch that, it's kind of like tilting it. It will fall if you hit it.
Okay.
But I'll be with the helmet. You're talking about the unopened one, right?
Yeah.
getting serious, okay, guys? Look, we just busted out the helmets.
What's up, Black and Gold?
What's up, Ultimate Breaks? Breaking some UFC Prizm right now. We've already pulled a 1-of-1. A gold.
Whoa, oh, jeez, really? Dang it. Well, let's get it. Maybe it's this.
It's been fire.
10%.
So, guys, I'm trying not to talk too loud because I don't want to disturb the actual YouTube stream. So, feel free to type in your questions. I'm more than happy to answer them.
Max Holloway. Dan Hooker, red. I really like the red ones. Miguel Baez. It's tricky when the A comes first. I don't know.
We're doing a different.
Tim Elliott, blue.
We're doing a different view.
Gokhan Saki, silver.
Awesome news.
Yuri. Nice. Dude's a monster.
No, I would totally TKO him.
I'll show you his last fight.
Huh?
I'll show you his last fight.
I don't even need to train, bro. I would do my...
Curtis Blades?
I'd pull out my Hadouken. Oh, I know. I want to talk to you about that, too. It's been a while, bro. I know, man. I'm just kidding. I probably wouldn't TKO. I'm going to definitely be a KO.
Juliana Pena, red.
A submission win, but yeah.
The purple is to 149.
Here, let's see. That's the big card right there, boy.
Yeah. Cavillo, silver.
One could make an argument that all of these cards have
Joanna.
Big time.
Before her forehead blew up in that fight.
First edition.
That would have been a cool picture. Ooh, Nick Diaz, the 49 Octagon signatures. Red. Yeah, buddy.
You know it would be cool to have a kaboom of Diego Sanchez hanging upside down?
Cool to who?
We'll call it an SSP.
Jermaine Durandamy. Teal, yeah, to 49.
I like Diaz. He's a beast, man. His attitude.
Ovin St. Peru.
You can just tell he's a street fighter. He's like,
to 99.
What's up, Swiper? It's been a minute.
So much color.
I know, I love it.
Marvin Vettori, purple. To 149. Aspen Ladd.
I would pull one of the cornrows to submit her.
Dude, that would hurt so bad.
No, that could they do that though?
I'm not sure. I've never seen hair pulling before.
Hey. Lime green.
Cara France.
What is this?
To 75. Diego Sanchez auto.
He's upside down. Oops. Oh, wait. No. Right side up.
Diego. Tough one.
I know.
Right there.
But
Michael Chandler.
Diego
Let's get some
Sanchez
color
too,
of him.
Man.
Michael Chandler rookie.
Does anyone remember when Diego Sanchez
Yuri?
Used to come out for his fights? He'd be like, yes, yes.
Sean yes. O'Malley, blue.
That Joker's weird, bro.
Super weird.
That was so submitted.
Shevchenko, Antonia Shevchenko.
Leg lock. I'd be I'd be submitting these dudes with the figure four, and afterwards I'd be like, woo!
Brett Tavares, orange.
I think I say funny stuff sometimes just to see if I can get a reaction from Brian.
Oh, yeah, he does.
He's pretty good.
He sells real well. Max Holloway, silver. My man, Max.
They said O'Malley Blue is a decent card as well, and this is a really good box.
Oh, yeah.
I still haven't seen an Ariane. I'm kind
of. Ooh, Yair. Red. Nice.
Nice.
To 25, the GOAT. Amanda Nunes. Nice. 5 out of 25.
Oof.
Jersey number. Boom.
Is it a jersey number?
Yeah, dude.
Huh.
You didn't know she wore number 5?
I just learned that they have numbers. I honestly. Are you being serious? Are you punking me on Instagram Live? You're punking me right now. That's not cool, bro. They want to see the Nunes, if it's okay.
Can I grab it? Can you grab some top loads?
Do you want to go 55 or?
Yeah, that's
yeah, okay.
Better than.
Guys, I'll be right back.
Shoving them in the 35s.
Yeah.
Misha Sirkunov. Sirkunov. I love Nunes. She's just, oh man. Alrighty, there we go. A ton of color. And some cool autos. Got some top loads coming right now. Nate Diaz. That one's to 49. Diego Sanchez.
Hey,
Amanda Nunes to 25.
We'll do a recap on Instagram as well.
Jessica Andrade, red to 49. Gold Frankie Edgar. He's got to be a Hall of Famer.
Curiosity question. Hey, Danny,
7 out of 10.
Rodolfo
Vieira.
Would you rather be trying to choke by
that guy.
Nunez?
21 out of 25.
Or
Colby Covington.
Judo throw.
To 35. Khabib Nurmagomedov.
Personally, I would let both of them submit me.
Had a couple others.
I'd like to know what y'all think.
Jose Aldo. Brandon Moreno, 1 of 1. There you go. That is it on this one. Shane, thank you so much. Appreciate it.
These are freaking cool cards.